Well, forgive my purpose, but has anybody asked you why you are sometimes difficult to understand?
Because I use the right hemisphere when they're trying to use the left.
Okay, well, so, I'll try to get back to that.
You see, that when the people, ordinary people, are trained to try to follow and to connect everything you say with what they want to hear, they're not prepared to use their words.
The effect of the program.
I think it is a very great art form. It's not a private art form.